In allowing yourself to become transformed, it happens within your heart to allow this Christ energy to come within. This Christ energy is not in any way, shape, or form related to the energy of an individual. It is related to the energy of the teacher. The teacher is beyond the individual. The teacher is the transcendent, transforming quality of being that awakens each mind to their own transformation and transcendence. To be awakened is to see, to open your eyes to a new day, to walk into the sunshine, to have a complete realization of the cycles and the understanding of the completed cycles, and to manifest a new ground of creation. This is a time of the completion of karma, where the action and the reaction has moved forth into creation. And now you are facing the implant of being a walk-in and moving towards the Lords of Light, moving from the practical to the impractical, and you are moving from things to nothingness. The hardest part is to get the simplest done, because getting lost in the complex is part of the process of the expansion of life. The Christ brings you back to the center, back to facing your own heart, back to finding your center of your own will, and finding the core of your being, and seeing forth into the transformation and translation that brings you into the resurrection, and taking spirit over mind and matter.